that trip. And I'm already a little late. I set my alarm for 5 p.m. instead of 5 a.m. So that's how it's starting. And that's okay. I was gonna leave at 6. Now it's 6:30, so not really too much out of the plan. So see you on the road. Well, good morning again. We just passed Paris, Texas. It's 8 o'clock. A little bit behind, but that's okay. The weather's good. It's not too hot. Traffic is moving, and looks to be like it's going to be a good day. So I'll bring you back as I go across, get into Oklahoma, and then later, maybe when I get around Tulsa, that sort of thing. Yeah, we'll see you later, okay? Got here, and check this out. How pretty this is right off the road. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. Just off on the side of the road like that, but I think I'm gonna have my snack and yeah, take a little break. Wow, look at this place. Well, leaving this place. Very cool little spot for a light snack, little charcuterie type of thing. I did. This was like right off the road, right outside of Joplin. And it's pretty special, I have to say. Very rocky. But worth a little effort to come down. Looks like a lot of locals are coming here. They're going swimming, and that's cool. And, but it's time for me to move on. Yeah, just across the road, do that kind of thing. Yeah, very cool. Very cool indeed. Put my charcuterie stuff away. This bag worked out pretty good. All right. Onward. Onward through the fog. Oh boy. All right. See you later. Yeah, we're just about to leave Missouri. Get into Iowa. So I'm excited about that new state. Oh, people of Iowa, welcome.
Your destination is on the left.
Look at that. Is that cute or what? This is the first one, so I'm going to go to the other side and see what is what. Hello. Cool. There's areas you can walk from both sides.
In 800 feet, you will arrive at your destination.
I wonder if the other side is better.
You have arrived.
This is the other one. I'm going to go to here. It's a Hollywell. So strong. Check this out. Wow, this is well made. Very well made. Guess you could go to the other side as well to park.